Echo Tango.
Dude, I don't care if you cuss in here, just, like, nicks on racial slurs. Like, I cuss my ass off. I mean, for Christ's sake, depending on the game cusses. Plus, you were using it in context, so it doesn't really matter.
What's the situation?
No company fire, she'll never make order.
Noble to Keys, we're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
Will do, sir. Alright, Six. This is it. I'll man the big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that pack. I'm in position. I'll take out as many troops as I can. Man, she's coming in. Never enough.
He's a
before my stream is because, number one, it's free to to use this website. Number two, my channel is monetized because I am a partner with Twitch. So I allow the ads to run because the amount of viewers that I get generates income, and basically the ads help with that.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
You have your window, sir.
Bridge, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn, over.
Copy that.
No, that ain't good.
Who's next? I'm ready! How about you?
Well, Emil definitely just went down swinging.
Lieutenant, get aboard! We gotta get the hell out of here!
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Alright, here we are, home stretch.
Noble 6, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
No, Kikus.
Go down the tour!
Where'd the sword go?
moving into position. I need it dead.
For something like that, I doubt he got arrested. He may get fined, but I doubt he got arrested.
This is the Pillar of Autumn. We're away. Package is with us.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
I don't know. I mean, from my perspective of how I saw it, I mean, it was a dude having a fucking temper and pitching a hissy fit. Like, I highly doubt he would have gotten violent or anything like that, because if there was any chance of that, I mean, yeah. He would have done it instead of just storming out and flicking us off, so. I'm not gonna do anything right here because this is just a see how long you can last thing. The end result's exactly the same, so. You're not killing me quick enough. This dude goes down like a fucking champ. Yes, exactly, Jeff. You are not meant to win that level. He goes down swinging, though. Never ends. Halo Reach, just to kind of sum up the Halo storyline, Halo Reach is about the planet Reach and the big turning point of the war between the Covenant and humanity is when Reach fell.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close.
And everything she's talking about will be shown in this
one.
You
belong to Reach.
The one we're doing next.
Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
Oh yeah, the Aspire's doing great. I gotta be honest, it is my favorite tank. Like, out of all the stuff I have tried, that one is by far performing the best. Alright, so Halo Reach is done. And since we haven't practiced today, let's play a few rounds of Injustice before we call it a night. So let me switch games real quick. I have nothing coming because I got everything I wanted so far. And yes, your eyes do not deceive you. We will be playing Injustice on PlayStation 4. And since we're playing Injustice, let's switch the headset color to green. There we go. Where are we at on the leaderboards? 37. We'll go ahead and do 10. Of course, it's going to take forever and a day to find an opponent. Yes, Jeff, I am currently playing online, and I will be fighting actual people whenever it decides to give me one. Refresh the search. Maybe that was the issue. Nah, it's okay, man. Think of this just like the shop. There's no such thing as a dumb question on my stream. How else are you gonna know? In fact, I encourage questions because that keeps the chat active. Give me a fucking match. Well, I guess this will give me time to update shit. Y'all decide who I use. Shall I use Nightwing, Superman, Martian Manhunter, Aquaman, or Green Lantern, or Sinestro?
The Joker.
Couple hundred. Lantern. Alright. Green Lantern.
Green Lantern.
When I was training on stream with Perfect Legend, we had a couple hundred people watching.
Yeah. Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
He rage quit right at the end. Did it still give me the win? Yes, it did. It's kind of sad that we've reached a point in internet gaming where you have to learn how to rage quit properly. But even then, in this game, it doesn't matter. If you quit, I win by default, and it marks a win on my record.
Raven. Green Lantern.
Oh, just a fair warning. Watching me play on Injustice Online, you will see a lot of the Watchtower stage, because all of my combos are built around that stage. Jeff, to answer your question, I can play on any stage. I can really play on any stage because change up all that much. But on a stage like Watchtower or any other stage that may have a floating interactable or an interactable on the ground that I can throw, and then a background interactable where I can knock them into the background, I can use those to extend my combos. So any stage where I can do that, I can do those really fancy looking extended combos, but any stage that doesn't have that, it doesn't really affect my game plan all that much. Instead of doing combo A, I do combo B, basically. Okay, this is the second time, so let's go Aquaman.
Aquaman.
Now here I have to be careful because there's a dumpster that she can throw multiple times, but if I throw it, I break it. So I can only use it once where she can use it a lot.
Begin.
Yeah, see, she's already making a break for it. I am letting you get over there. I'll take that hit, I don't care. You ain't using that dumpster.
You anger me.
That's right, come to me. Come to me. That's right. Harley Quinn is in the game, but I don't know how to use her.
Quit.
And rage quit. Damn, that microphone is sensitive. It's picking up the taps I'm making on the controller. Right? Everybody else, for the most part, uses their fists. No. Aquaman brings a fucking trident. Okay, now we gotta fight. Who you picking? Come on, buddy. Who you picking? Yeah, I had to get a new headset, so like this one is incredibly sensitive. I don't care for it all that much, but it's not a whole lot I can do about it. Really? You're gonna do nothing? Okay, there we go. Now we're talking. Oh, he wanted to make sure we go to Atlantis. That's... key bitch. Oh, I know you like it when I whisper.
Begin.
You wear my power.
That's what I get for giving him a minute to breathe. But nothing ever comes of it, so it's whatever. I mean, customer service. That ain't sincere. I bet you think strippers like you too. Guess what, buddy? We're gonna do the exact same trick because I wanna fight here. Come on, go to Batman, you know you want to. Or he's gonna go down to Deathstroke. Three, yep, and Batman. That's fine.
Batman.
You did exactly what I wanted you to do. My least favorite character to play would pretty much be any character I don't use. The other one I'll answer after the match.
Beware my power.
Go for a ride, buddy.
My turn.
Least favorite character to play against.
What's a Green Lantern?
I actually have three of them. Deathstroke, pardon the finger, Hot Girl, and Doomsday. I hate playing them with a passion. Distant fourth would be having to fight another Green Lantern. Come on, people, I don't got all night. Him again? Alright. So now we're gonna have to sit here and wait another 60 seconds. For him to move over and pick Batman. Let's go with Jon Stewart.
Green Lantern.
Come Come on, man. This is wasting time here. Pick your guy. Or he's just not gonna pick anything at all. I actually have several e-cigarettes actually red. The one I'm using right now is a Provary with a Aspire Nautilus. See, if he's not gonna play along, then fine. And the one up!
Damn straight.
That's right, I just hit him with a side of bacon. Wow, what the heck, now he decides to pick up the controller.
Wakey wakey!
Once a Green Lantern, always a Green Lantern.
Hey, 20 game win streak. Awesome. Well, yeah, I just saw the thing there. I honestly, if I had to have paid my own money for the Provary, I wouldn't have it. My Provary was actually a birthday present a few years back. It is a first generation Provary. I've had it for about 3 or 4 years now. Now, please, for the love of God, do not give me General Danks again. Yeah, Gabe, you didn't see him, meddling around with that sandblasted Caravella on Saturday? I have a lot of friends that use K-Funds, and, I myself also have an MVP, so... Actually, since I have it in my hands, let's get a bit of that fruity gravel in my throat here. Ah, damn, that stuff's amazing. God damn it! Got him again. Fruity gravel is some wondrous stuff. I tell you what. Oh, absolutely, man. Absolutely, they are. Oh, is he actually gonna give me a fight?
Green Lantern.
Yeah, Red, my MVP is, like, my when I go off to tournaments and stuff like that, because I have to go out of state a lot, the MVP always goes with me, because I don't have to worry about charging anything the entire weekend.
Begin.
Oh, he got the meter. Damn it! It's pretty good. I'm in his head. He doesn't know what to do.
Always a Green Lantern.
Okay, I have officially been spoiled to the Nautilus with its airflow, because now, like, I'm puffing on my G50 with the Fruity Gravel in it, and good God, I feel like I'm having to suck the back of my eyes out to get a hit off of it. Yeah, like, I'm having to pull so hard on that thing now. Alright. Is he going Batman? Yeah, he's going Batman again. He knows I can beat him with Lantern. Let's change it up. Let's actually put this match in his favor. Or he can just leave. Hey, I have to use something we sold in the store at work, so I kind of have no choice. Wait, did that give me a win? Yes, it did. Alright, cool. So, I'm going to do two more wins, and then I'm going to expose y'all to the new game I've been working on. Be prepared for a lot of cussing and a lot of derogatory comments at the expense of the opponent. And y'all are about to hear some music, so give me one second. Or I could just mute it real quick. Okay, that was pretty mirror. Hey, we got someone who wasn't General Danks.
Superman.
I use 18650s. Dan Green Arrow, no, I am not on PS3, I am actually on PS4.
Green Lantern.
I'm assuming you use green. Excuse me. Green Arrow, Dan.
Begin.
Alright, we're gonna have a Superman that wants to run away. I used about, Oh, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Oh, shit. That's gonna hurt a little bit. I'm only playing about one more on Injustice, and then I'm moving over to Killer Instinct. Which, if you like seeing people fail, stay tuned, because, good God, I am straight butt cheeks at that game. But, let's see, use about, like, 20 characters, Green Lantern's my main, obviously. Superman, I've been learning Martian Manhunter, I fiddle around with Sinestro, I fiddle around with Aquaman, I fiddle around with Nightwing. And that if I just absolutely want to be the biggest asshole in existence, I'll play Deathstroke.
Shazam.
Let's be dickhead Superman. Nightwing is on what I call my hopes and dreams list. I want to be really good with him, but I know I never will be.
Okay.
before me.
Yeah, that's one of the big reasons I don't like him. Like, I look at Nightwing and I expect to see, for lack of a better term, like a high flyer type character, and that's just not what he is. Alright, I think that was 10. Yep, that was 10, so let's move over to Killer Instinct. Give me 1 second. Sign in. No, no, we don't want Titanfall. There we go. Stop it. Load it. Load the damn game.
Fight! Fire!
know. I never rage quit, ever. Gotcha. Nice. I'll be honest, I was very afraid I was not gonna win that. Oh, we gotta fight Jagotron! With his lions of power! The volume of the chat, no, not really, but the more people that are in the chat means more people are watching, which means Money. When the announcer just like has a conniption when he's yelling ultra, that's totally my favorite. Shit, getting too fucking happy. Probably gonna get my ass whooped on this one.
Shadow Jago. Fight on.
Yeah. Yeah, this ain't gonna go too well for me. God damn it. Jesus Christ.
Supreme victory!
And just like that in this game, you can just get absolutely butt-raped, like, in the blink of an eye. To answer your question, Jeff, what the fuck that was a character in the game called Saberwolf. Oh god, yeah, it escalated quickly. Like, it only goes one of two ways in this game. I never really have a good fight. I either win, and win big, or I just get completely destroyed. Give me a match. Oh, Jesus Christ! Start the match anytime. Okay, he left. Awesome. Come on, give me a match. Not too much longer, because I do need to go to sleep, because I work straight on Monday through Friday this week. Let's end this with a bang. Fucking Sidira. I hate this bitch.
Fight.
What the fuck, really? Come here, bitch. That's where we are gonna call it a night. Because I have literally been streaming all day. And I do need to go to sleep, so. Thank you everybody for watching. Unless things change, there will be no stream this week. Because I do have a tournament this weekend. And then I have another tournament the weekend after. So, a lot of my time is going to be focused on training. So, if things change, I'll definitely post up. But until then, have a good night, and I will see you next time.